Hazrat Masrooq radiyallahu anhu reports, Hazrat Mughira bin Shoba radiyallahu anhu said, I helped the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in performing ablution and he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed wet hands on the leather socks and performed prayer. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 388.